Oh, boy.
All right, Sparks Fly doing a dangerous CHP pursuit last night near downtown L.A. in Boyle Heights. The driver was wanted for reckless driving.
At times, the driver reached speeds over 100 miles an hour. The driver eventually stopped on the 710 in Bell and surrendered.